Hi, I am T. Siddhaya from reachoutsitgood.com. Today I am going to share about how to verify your website on Pinterest account. First of all, open your Pinterest account. Then click on settings icon. Then go to account settings. Then go to place of where website is written. Write down your website address here and click on verify website. Now here you get a meta tag code which you have to paste it on your blog. Now go to your WordPress dashboard, go to plugins, and click add new. Here in search bar, plug Pinterest verify. Press enter. Now Pinterest verify plugin has been displayed here. Just install it. After installing it, activate it. After activating, go to your installed plugins. Then go to Pinterest Verify plugin. Click on settings. Here you will find a place where it has shown Pinterest Verify code. Then go to your Pinterest account. No need to copy all the meta tag here, just copy only code. No need to include semicolons also, just copy the code only and go to your WordPress plugins place and paste it here. After pasting here, click save settings. Then go to WordPress dashboard and go to your Pinterest account. Click on verify website here. Now Pinterest checks the meta tag code is there on your blog or not. Once it clarifies the meta code, now your website has been verified on your Pinterest account. Now it shows in this place that your website has been verified. Now you have verified your website successfully. Thank you very much. If you like this video, please kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you.